And with a first alert, a Webster Parish man is in serious condition after being shot multiple times. Webster Parish Sheriff's Officer responded to a disturbance on LA Highway 531 just south of I-20's overpass. Arriving around 3:30 this morning, deputies found a man with multiple gunshot wounds. The victim was airlifted from the scene with serious injuries. The investigation is ongoing. If you have any information regarding this case, please call the number on your screen.